checks complete. We're ready.
Thank you.
with 2 laps of fuel remaining. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Okay, entering line 3 now. DRS has been enabled. We should see heavy rainfall on track in about 10 minutes. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. We don't think it's going to stay dry for much longer. The rain could come at any moment. Watch out. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. strategy is available on the MFD. The stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Of this heavy rain left, after which we should see light rain conditions. Thank you.
We advise moving to Mix 2, fuel to Mix 2. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending, wait for green. Green flag. Green flag, we're racing again. Xbox, we're coming in this lap. This heavy rain will last around 50 minutes, after which we should see a transition to light rain. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance from the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. This heavy rain will last another 10 minutes before we see it transition over to light rain. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Go, go. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move onto a different tyre yet. radar's showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. The heavy rain is passing. We're seeing light rain about 2 minutes away. It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now. Doing well out there, keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. Track is drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water off the line. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet.